Hey everybody, my name is David Dawson. I'm the full-time animation instructor here at Rio Hondo Community College. My background is in game development, and all the part-timers I have with me here are from games as well. Now, if that's not your thing, it is all good, because first and foremost, we are artists. The degree we offer is in the arts and cultural programs. It transfers into 3 4-year universities in the area: Cal State Fullerton, Cal State LA, and Cal State Long Beach. Each one has a particular focus in the entertainment arts. My choice is going to be Cal State Fullerton. Cal State Fullerton is actually where most of my advisory board, who all work at AAA Studios, Blizzard, Treyarch, Sony, Respawn, they got their degrees from Cal State Fullerton, that BFA in Entertainment Art. Now, Long Beach and Cal State LA, those are awesome schools, but they're not necessarily going to set you up to sort of apply to a studio. Cal State LA is more fine art. They've just got a grant for stop motion, and they're more experimental in animation. And Long Beach is more 2D and illustration. Both awesome, awesome affordable schools to go to if this is what you choose to do. Now, that's not to say that the private schools in this area aren't the best in the world, because they are. But what we want you to do is graduate from Rio Hondo and get into CalArts, get into LCAG, get into Otis or Art Center, but get a scholarship. So we have a portfolio class at the end. We want you to come through, and depending on where you want to go, we want them to give you money. So we really work hard to make you the best at this stuff, because it's a competitive field. And if it's exhibitions and galleries, or if it's experimental animation, we really want you to succeed at that as well. And we foster all that creativity and innovation in every class. And we won't hold you back. We'll do nothing but prop you up and help you get there. Now, I personally think the best way to sort of describe the animation program to you is to show you the student work. If you look at the link below, you can find out about the classes. You can go in and look at my work and the games I've worked on, as well as the part-timers and the games they've worked on, the student work, and also two links. The links page is great. So check us out. And then if you want to come into the animation lab, it's LR104. It's in the new library across from us at the Ray Theater here. I'm always willing to answer any questions you might have, and the door is always open. It's very informal. Come in and check out what the students are doing. Email me. All right, so let's look at some student work.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them.
I said I got my heart stolen from a robber with some high heels on. Yeah, there's nothing I could do, I couldn't stop her from leading me on. Yeah, it's a love robbery.
Yeah,
it's a love robbery.
Let's go.
It's a love robbery.
The sun was setting, it was picture perfect when I met her. She had me thinking her and I was gonna be together forever. Wait, hold up, you thought this on the first date? Man, I know, it's like she got me hooked right away. I couldn't see it coming like a sucker punch. Took my heart, then she's out, that's a hit and run. It's like I'm at the police department, broken hearted, trying to figure out how it all started. 5'2 with some attitude, it's all good, cause honestly, I think it's kinda cute. Last seen in a little black dress, watch out for those eyes, cause she's armed and dangerous. Like bow, hit you with that one shot. Hands up, she said, give me everything you got. Initial dip like it never even happened. She could kill with those looks, fatal attraction. Yeah, I said I
got my heart stolen from a robber with some high heels on. Yeah, there's nothing I could do, I couldn't stop her from leading me on. Yeah, it's a love robbery. It's a love robbery. It's a love robbery.
Okay, we got a 211 in progress. Suspect is beautiful, wanted for heart theft. My baby on the run. Hold up, why did I call her that? She did me so wrong and I still feel like I want her back. Okay, I'm getting it back, matter of fact, I'm gonna write it all down in a rap sheet. Thought she loved me, now she just a love thief. I let her in, my heart was always open. Now I'm sitting here wondering how she could've stole it. Stole it like a stick up. Then she pulled the trigger, she a red lipstick and some heels kinda killer. I got love struck, hit me good too. Do she love me not, I never knew. But that's just how it goes when you fall for a heartbreaker whose heart has been broken before. Scared to open the door, won't let nobody in. Yeah, but will she ever learn to love again?
I said I got my heart stolen from a robber with some high heels on. Yeah, there's nothing I could do, I couldn't stop her from leading me on. Yeah, it's a love robbery. It's a love robbery. It's a love robbery. I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta have it. Uh-oh. When I can't find the words, I just go. I don't like it. No, I love it. Turn up, girl, blow the speaker. Yeah, think about it now, blow the speaker. I'll speak louder, let's get wild tonight. Billionaire bottles, we just down. I'm like, ain't no problem, all my roads are right. Alright, alright.